you have been taking interviews of
yeah.
people, young people who are coming into this world. What is that one or two question that you generally ask people,
yep.
okay, trying to judge that whether this is a good fit or not?
Whenever I take interviews, I generally focus on asking questions from the projects that he or she might have worked on. And I don't try to go beyond what is there in his resume, because I don't expect somebody to know everything that I know, because that's unfair, to be honest. So I focus on the projects that the candidate has worked on. I ask questions out of curiosity. I test whether he has the very fundamental understanding of the problem that he has worked on,
okay.
How deep he has gone, how deep he has explored. Because what happens in big banks is that you will be questioned for every single tiniest or the simplistic assumption that you make in your models.
Right.
And that is where your first principle understanding will be tested to its core. I generally hire those people who have this core understanding and who don't assume or like leave anything like unwanted out there. So he should be thorough with his own understanding.